Well, I guess I can't leave the kid out here, so come in.
Thank you. And don't touch anything, please. Sorry. Okay, first things first, let's get it straight. How old are you? What's your name? And why? Why would your mother send you here?
I am 9 years old. My name is Violet, and I don't know why she sent me here. And like I said, your mom is named Sharon, right?
Yes. Oh, dang it. I know you can hear me. Open up.
Not a great time, Haley. Can you just go away?
You're forgetting, silly. Got a key.
Who's this?
His daughter.